TRX squat. I'm going to let Allison use the TRX straps as kind of an emergency so she doesn't tumble backward, but I don't want her to rely on them. She's going to put her feet right under her hips. That's the position that we squat from, with her toes pointed just slightly out. I want her to squat, putting her hips right down between her heels. Show me her t-shirt, push her knees out to the side, and her low back nice and flat. Now, if she's in a good position here, she should be able to let go of those straps completely and hold that body posture. If she stands up, she's going to push through her heels to stand up. Go ahead and grab the straps one more time. And use them again. Sit into a nice deep position.